Hey, I want to invite all of you to think about how you're going to go passwordless and the benefits of doing so. So first, remember, everybody hates passwords, right? Like end users hate passwords. They're hard to remember. CIOs hate passwords. They're expensive to maintain. In fact, they're probably your number one help desk cost. CISOs hate them. They're a huge security threat. In fact, really, the only people who like passwords are hackers. So let's talk about Microsoft's strategy for helping you go to a passwordless world. Now, for a long time, we've been on this search for, hey, what's a better way to do this? You know, passwords, they're not easy to use, but everybody knows how to use them, but they are a security nightmare. Everybody reuses passwords, they use patterns, they do things that are easy to guess and makes this so easy to hack. So we've added in, as an industry, all kinds of things like two-factor authentication, SMS codes, and two-factor auth apps, and oath codes, and things like that. And they do provide better security for sure, but boy, they are not easy to use. So we're on this search. What's something that's high security and super convenient and easy for your employees to use? And I'm happy to let you know that at Microsoft, we now have four great options for you to be able to go passwordless in your enterprise. Our premier option is Windows Hello. That is our biometric authentication for Windows. You sit down at your PC or your laptop, you're immediately logged in. It's done in a very secure manner using cryptographic keys. And boy, it's a wonderful user experience and just gets your employees in and productive right away. For employees who are using mobile devices, or maybe they're using a Mac or a Linux desktop, we offer the Microsoft Authenticator app. That is a great way to do passwordless authentication using that same set of secure capabilities and the biometric options on iOS and Android to authenticate seamlessly into your corporate enterprise. Another really wonderful end user experience that fits for that set of employees and those set of use cases. Next, we have support for FIDO2 security keys. These security keys are a great portable way for somebody like an IT admin or someone who has a very sensitive set of capabilities to prove who they are on any machine. They're great in terms of being able to move between devices. They give a very nice, seamless, passwordless experience to those users, and they're available in a wide variety of form factors. And then lastly, we have our temporary access pass. Temporary access passes are a one-time code that someone like a manager or a security officer gives out to an employee when they first join your company, and it gives them a way to bootstrap into their first passwordless option. It's only useful for that one thing, so really nice to have that kind of easy onboarding into the world of passwordless. Now, you'll be happy to know that we do this in a standards-based way because we know you can't go passwordless on just your Microsoft estate. You need to be able to do so across your whole heterogeneous enterprise. So we work very hard in the FIDO2 board to make sure that we have great open standards in this space, and those are now ready and have been ratified by the WC3. So the key standards are the Web Authn standard and the CTAP standard. You'll hear more about those later from our Director of Identity Standards, but this is a big deal for us, making sure that you can use them across any device and any service. It's not just for your Microsoft estate. And finally, we've given you all kinds of great controls in Azure AD to make it easy to roll these out in a very planned, careful manner. So we have our passwordless access policy management. This lets you select the specific set of users who you want to enroll in passwordless factors, be able to see the progress of their enrollment, be able to provide the right levels of training, and make sure that you do this in a gradual way where you bring it to the right set of employees at the right time and get yourself into a completely passwordless state. And then, like I said, we have our temporary access pass. This is a great onboarding solution. So rather than having to manage passwords anymore, an employee just gets a temporary access pass maybe from their manager or from a security officer, and that gives them a way to bootstrap into a passwordless factor or to recover when they lose one. So these are really great tools. They're just part of Azure AD that you can use today to start rolling out passwordless in your enterprise.